Hi, my name is Marc Zerey. I'm a minimally invasive and bariatric surgeon here at Sansum Clinic. I've been here for over 5 years. Previous to being in Santa Barbara, I trained in Carolina's Medical Center in Charlotte, North Carolina, where I specialize in minimally invasive and bariatric surgery. And at the Sansum Clinic, I perform most of my procedures laparoscopically through small incisions, and I have a particular interest in weight loss surgery, also known as bariatric surgery. There's an epidemic of obesity in our country, and a lot of the medical problems that we face have been associated with obesity. For patients that are severely obese, no treatment has been shown to be superior to weight loss surgery to achieve durable weight loss. By losing the weight, you can often cure these medical problems associated with obesity, such as high blood pressure, type 2 diabetes, and high cholesterol. In Santa Barbara, we're blessed with beautiful weather, a lot of wonderful things that we can do outside, and most of us have a very healthy attitude, and we're very lifestyle oriented and remain very active. There are many people, however, in Santa Barbara and outside of Santa Barbara that have difficulties with their weight, where either through different disabilities or other medical problems are unable to stay as active as they'd like to be. And over time, they've gained weight and they've developed further medical problems. And their medical problems may prevent them from being active, and because of that, their weight continues to increase. And therefore, they develop more medical problems. For patients such as that, weight loss surgery may offer a solution to them. Generally speaking, candidates for weight loss surgery are those with a body mass index greater than 40 or greater than 35 with medical problems. A body mass index is essentially an index where we standardize your weight based on your height, and that's something that you can discuss with your doctor. Weight loss surgery is not necessarily for everyone. It is a very powerful tool, but it is a tool. It really involves the patient to change their lifestyle. Here, I work with a wonderful team where we try to achieve a comprehensive approach towards weight loss. The point is not just to have patients undergo surgery. For us, it's really to help you achieve a change in your lifestyle in order to reach your goals. We really think in the long term. Not so much the weight loss that is experienced by most patients within the first year, but really we're thinking decades ahead so that you live a longer, healthier, and happier life. If you're somebody who has been trying to lose weight for a very long time and you feel that weight loss surgery may be an option for you, we do run a monthly educational seminar talking about obesity, the complications of obesity, and the different options for the treatment of obesity, including weight loss surgery. We do this here in Santa Barbara at our Pueblo site, and we also offer seminars in the North County as well. If you're interested in learning more about attending one of these seminars, please call our office at 898-3472. Thank you.